this time, I get to present one of my own routines. In this case, I've taken Billie's Bounce by Charlie Parker, and if you know anything about bebop, you know that the melodies tend to be fast and rhythmic, which is great for tap dancing. Well, one, two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, time step, four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and a eight.